Today's been a fantastic way to celebrate AGSM's 35th birthday, bringing together alumni, business leaders, thought leaders from the AGSM and Australian School of Business into an environment where we really mirrored in many ways what happens in the classroom and learning experiences that make up AGSM. And it was a very stimulating, thought-provoking and very, very interactive set of sessions.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure and privilege to give the official welcome to this, the dinner in celebration of the 35th anniversary of the Australian Graduate School of Management, AGSM. I'd of course firstly like to welcome all our alumni and all of our special guests this evening. We've had a fantastic conference today and it's wonderful seeing so many people here this evening to celebrate the 35th anniversary of a great and important institution.
Today was a really great day. I had the chance to see some students right from the very first classes that were taught here at AGSM in 1977. And it's great to see those students who have moved on and their successes in life, right through to some much more recent students that we have had.
Well, I remember an individual study in management with you as my supervisor on public expenditure on theatre in Australia. It was on the old Tuck Theatre Company. That brought together the MBA and my degree in drama.
My coming back to AGSM today for the 35th Alumni Conference is a fabulous experience. Meeting new friends and catching up with old friends. With my current job, I'm applying all those learnings to try my new hands in the business world.